The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2014 Nobel Prize in Chemistry to Dr. Erik Betzig at Howard Hughes Medical Institute, Ashburn, USA, Professor Stefan Hell at Max Planck Institute for Biophysical Chemistry, Göttingen, and the German Cancer Research Center, Heidelberg, Germany, and Professor William Murner at Stanford University, Stanford, USA, for the development of super-resolved fluorescence microscopy.
This prize celebrates the circumvention of the Abbe condition. And three scientists have contributed to break this limit in two different ways. Stefan Hell developed stimulated emission depletion microscopy, STED. And Erik Betzig and W.E. Murner laid the foundations for single fluorophore microscopy. Now, why is this important? Electron microscopy has a much higher resolution and can be used to study structures in atomic resolution. But electron microscopy does not allow us to study living cells or the processes within them. The work of the laureates has made it possible to study molecular processes in real time. It's been used to study the dynamics of transcription and translation, that is, the reading of DNA and the transference from that to proteins.